Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we will practice some questions in the quiz. Where we use LPG? A. Kitchen, B. School mess, C. Hotels, and D. All of these. The correct answer is D. All of these. Matter is made up of A. Atoms, B. Molecules, C. Both A and B, and D. None. The correct answer is C. Both A and B. The state in which particles can flow freely. A. Solid, B. Liquid, C. Gas, and D. None. The correct answer is C. Gas. Atoms can't be seen with naked eyes because A. Move fastly, B. It is too small, C. It is invisible, and D. None. The correct answer is B. It is too small. The gaseous form of water. A. Liquid, B. Plasma, C. Steam, and D. BEC. The correct answer is C. Steam. An atom made of A. Proton, B. Neutron, C. Electron, and D. All of these. The correct answer is D. All of these. Which state has strong intermolecular forces? A. Solid, B. Liquid, C. Gas, and D. All of these. The correct answer is A. Solid. Which is not a state of matter? A. Solid, B. Electron, C. Gas, and D. Liquid. The correct answer is B. Electron. The juice is the example of A. Solid, B. Gas, and C. Liquid, and D. BEC. Answer is C. Liquid. A substance with a fixed shape is called a A. Solid, B. Gas, C. Liquid, and D. BEC. The correct answer is A. Solid.